Sorry, Mrs. Chaudhry.
Meera, Priya, is everything okay?
I'm on a case and we're in a huge rush. Would you mind checking your bag for a missing scarf?
No scarf, I'm afraid. Just a coat.
Hold on. I think there's something else at the bottom. Did you order that too?
No, I have no idea where it came from. But it's gorgeous.
Where did that come from?
I've seen that bangle before. Let's think this through. Where did I see it? I know! It was on Meena.
So?
She threw it across the boutique. That's how it landed in Mrs. Chaudhry's bag. But before she threw it, she said,
I can't help right now, Mummy. I'm trying on new clothes.
What if Priya's scarf isn't in any of the bags? Because Meena tried it on and left it somewhere. Then it would still be at the shop.
Bull. That's bull. I know I'm the one who pretty much coined the phrase, it's Pinkie Pie, don't question it, but that is the worst case of Deus Ex Machina I've ever seen.
We need to go back and talk to Meena. Fast.
Hey. How do we do that if all these goats went in a muck?
Hey, Meera. I can do fast.
This time! Okay, this is gonna be bad. It conjures a last! Let's remember anyone see who you really are! If any of you survive, you'll have to serve us! Wall Eternity!
Tower in fear for today! I have a new gun, and I have named it Luna.
Wannabe. Why did you turn Pete's dragon into a cheap ET knockoff?
Aha! I'm gonna kick you right back to where you belong! Face the unicorn! You're no match against us! Last chance, Charlo! Give us the directive, and we'll spare your lives! We'll never surrender you, unicorn! Charlo, we'll be back! Count on it, guys!
Give me one more.